So, pero tayo for UMAC, Monte Castro, Agoncillo, Mercado, Daniel, and Santos. Speaking of Santos, breaking the ice in our ball game, getting the first two for University of Makati. Well, pasabi ka, strong to the hoop, getting that foul against Agoncillo. And one opportunity early for the New Era Hunters.
That was a strong drive mula dito, New Era Hunters. The action, yung init ng action, talagang hindi mo rin matatawaran.
Off the glass will work para kay Manzano. Grabe yung palitan naman doon. Dito, struggling for both squads to get that, find that basket. Pero sabi naman ni Katome, ito na. Sisimulan ko na. 7-2 now, 5-point advantage for New Era.
Well, this is really
somebody that would be expected to produce nga dito for University of Makati.
And as you see that mismatch,
advantage here para sa New Era as we look at that play. Nice roll here by Manzano. And yung mismatch niya underneath dahil si Monte Castro lamang ang kanyang bantay, making them pay. Early timeout here para sa UMAC.
Kay Monte Castro, who has been very aggressive at the start of the ball game but struggling to get his first field goal attempt.
Three ball is short but Santos recovers, goes to Agoncillo for his first two.
Ito ang na-miss ng University of Makati in their last outing. Agoncillo scoring double-double in their first game.
2 seconds na lamang. He has to put this up. Does so. Off on that shot. Another opportunity muli. It's Manzano for three. Gets that to go.
And Manzano, the big guy, showing us his range from beyond the arc. But credit, half of that basket dito kay Katome.
Kalahati rebounding battle dito. 10-5 in favor of New Era. As a first three-pointer as well falling. Dito para sa University of Makati, ang finds Gallardo in the corner for three. That's off. Power rebound. Nice drop off underneath. Gets that basket to go.
And New Era Hunters once again giving themselves a chance to score on that second chance opportunity. Courtesy of this hustle plays, hustle rebounds. And look at that. What a way to finish.
Some fundamentals that players minsan nakakalimutan. Nice pass inside.
And that top ball screen offense being shown by New Era Hunters creating wonders for them. It's already the second time in this ball game na nahanap nila yung kanilang big guy who is rolling to that basket.
17-11 now, a minute and 10 remaining in our first quarter. As Gallardo goes to the corner. Baseline J is good. Joining the scoring party.
Yung depensa pinakita rin ni Nablo. So this is a case naman of both teams playing hard-nosed defense. And finally, a three-pointer mula dito sa University of Makati. That's from their big guy, Loria.
So UMAC, another stop para sa kanila. Still trailing by 5, 19-14. Manzano. Ano nga, sinalo na lang yung bola. And open is Monteron after that find by Manzano.
That was poor spacing on the part of University of Makati and New Era Hunters making them pay. Getting that steal, scoring that layup.
Takbo ang New Era. Pass ahead. Nice find to Labio.
And that is how you run a fast break. Get that defensive rebound. Give that forward pass to your big guy.
UMAC players, lalo na at apat lang sa kanila, ang galing sa Team A na sina Monte Castro, Agoncillo, Mercado, at ang iba ay new players na from UMAC sa Team B. Ganun pa man, Assistant Coach Rodolfo said that they will try to win this game by being smarter when it comes to their decision making.
At yun nga, napatunayan doon. Ano? It's really crucial, especially when you're playing this New Era team.
Loria kicks it out. Another three ball coming from Erom, his second three of the ball game.
Now the three-pointer is coming alive for UMAC.
To calm things down. They rotate to Labio for a wide open three and gets that to go.
And that will add to the problems of UMAC. Hindi sila makabox out.
Straight away three. As Erom hits another one, 8 points para sa kanya.
Well, itong University of Makati just hanging on. They're down by 6.
Kailangan mong mahanap itong katawan nga ni Manzano dahil time and time again, he's able to find himself inside as Agoncillo gets us going here in our third quarter with the first 2 points para sa University of Makati. And Agoncillo nga, no, was the missing link against the Aguilas. We're talking about him pregame and how his presence was missed. dahil 10 rebounds na nga, double-double na to si Manzano after just two quarters. As Nablo gets that jumper to go. As Ang strong on that three ball. Was able to get a three-pointer to go sa ating first half kanina. Attacking Monte Castro. Drops it off. Nice. Basabi ka.
Great pace and patience on the part of New Era.
Beginning of the third. Santos. Short on that floater. Outlet pass. Manzano to Labio. Iba rin mang Manzano showing us that vision after getting a rebound. Second time that he's able to find a streaking teammate sa New Era. Pero tignan mo naman, Monte Castro trying to fight against this big man. Kaso,
what a play!
Sa attention nila kay Manzano, Katome was able to find himself free. So yung pace ng ating third quarter, medyo nagbago ng kaunti, Melo. As Monte Castro hits that three-pointer.
Really finding it hard to get his shots.
Basabi ka strong to the hoop. Challenging defenders, pero right there to clean it up was the other Katome. A good job after that mini run that Makati pulled off sa start of the third quarter. Able to find a response, but Enzo Monte Castro starting to heat up here. Second three-pointer in the third.
And most importantly, have quality possessions, but they throw that ball over.
Joseph Katome, nilipat pa dito sa kaliwa.
Yung tinatawag na kontra-tsempong layup mula dito kay Katome.
A minute and 40 remaining. A Santos baseline drive.
That is great primary offense attack mula dito sa UMAC.
They swing it once again to Joseph Katome for the corner three that time. Gets it to go to the delight of this pro-New Era crowd.
To a double-digit courtesy of that three-pointer as Daniel knocks down a long two.
Getting that friendly bounce, a shooter's bounce as some would like to call it.
Ganitong level.
But if tay-tay lang, jump. Another heartbreaker dito sa University of Makati.
Challenge jump shots.
Offense picking up just a little bit in that third quarter as Nablo, just in the nick of time, getting our first two of this fourth. Lead extended to 12 now, 53-41. Third quarter, but so far in this fourth. Couple of empty tries. It's right there inside. And another point in the paint. That time, Balili. As Delia. It's an off-balance jumper. Still able to convert. Keeping a step itong UMAC. As Balili once again. And yun din yung naging constant theme eh. That you're able to shut down at least the first. They're able to hit that three-pointer, so their outside shooting really keeping them in this ballgame. Kahit papano, dito nakakahanap ng pagkapuwang itong University of Makati. As a beautiful find there, Nablo to Racer Ramos.
Last here dito sa panel, and then at the last second, dropping it off to a cutting Ramos. But sabi nga natin, Enzo Monte Castro, the life of this Makati team, drilling another jump shot, keeping his team in this ballgame. Looking release mula kay Monte Castro na sinunda naman ng isa pang three-pointer mula dito kay Erom, cutting this lead down to a more manageable one.
Of their coaching staff celebrating yung kanyang just 3 minutes, I believe.
And that is the value of putting Manzano in the ballgame quickly, getting another rebound and getting another putback for his team.
Hindi mo napapansin, no? They go to Monte Castro, open for three, makes them pay.
Pero this is something na mahirap hindi mapansin. Monte Castro lighting it up.
Goes to Ang. Back to Monte Castro, they swing it. Three ball goes. That's Erom getting another three ball.
And that will force New Era Hunters to call a timeout. Because itong Makati, no, they are really, really knocking on the door.
In that instance, as Manzano goes to Basabica. Dudukot sa ilalim, won't go. Another opportunity para sa Makati. Enzo Monte Castro against three. Finger roll.
And Enzo Monte Castro that time making sure that they are going to get that two-pointer.
But still a four-point lead dito para sa New Era Hunter. 63-59. Three ball.
That is such a huge three-pointer for New Era. Sabi nga natin, a basket for UMAC will put a lot of pressure on them. Ito naman, on the other end, as they score this three-pointer, UMAC naman ang malalagay sa mahirap na sitwasyon.
66-59, a seven-point cushion created by the three ball from Monteron. See what they have drawn up. It's Nablo, released from the outside!
And that is the dagger! Nablo once again, providing big plays for New Era.
And if you're Makati right now, you need to hurry things up, and turning that ball over will definitely not help.
And Basabica all but calling it game para sa New Era Hunters. Sigawan nga ang crowd natin dito sa Creation and Fitness Center. Babalik tayo with the last 26 seconds of this ball game.
The more composed team, able to execute and make defensive stops in the end game. And if you're Makati, nothing to be ashamed of. They really left everything on the floor. They really tried to get this win, but ito nga New Era, no, showing to us yung kanilang composure down the line.
Monte Castro and Aaron tried to will their team back into this ball game. Yeah, proved not enough. Ayong firepower nitong New Era University Hunters. Too much para sa kanila to overcome behind the exploits of Vincent Nablo. We're talking about this player pre-game nga, no? Living up to those expectations.
But if you're Makati, no, you were there. You were right there. It was just a matter of one. It's just one possession that changed the whole complexion of this ball game.
Swing nga na yun. When the lead was just down to four, they missed that three-pointer, talking about UMAC. And then on the other end, naka-convert itong si Monteron nung kanyang three-pointer. So that really started yung pagpatay ng sunog dito nga sa University of Makati. And they didn't look back after that seven-point lead.
And that is a testament to the mental toughness na meron itong New Era Hunters, able to execute kung kailan kailangan, ano, and that was a possession by possession ball game that happened that time, and dun lalabas kung sino talaga yung mama at mas cohesive as a unit. And right now New Era Hunters prevailing over dito sa UMAC.
And UMAC, despite this slow start, no, still 0-3 nga to begin this season, still have a couple of teams na haharapin nila. May mga koponan nga tayong bago sa mga hindi pa po nakakaalam. May mag-debut po bukas Linggo, Batang Kangkalu, San Juan Kings, and UST Tiger Cubs also joining our Pilipinas Super League 21 and under tournament. So a lot more teams will be seeing action and makakaharap nga ng New Era at University of Makati in the succeeding weeks. And if the action dito sa ating Pilipinas Super League heating up, yung first game natin tightly contested, and ito nga, despite the final score that you're looking at, 71-59, doesn't spell yung mga last 2 minutes of this ball game.
It's
na
true.
Medyo kinabahan ang mga tao.
Double-double performance from the big guy to go along with 4 assists. But one thing I'd like to point out here, I like the sportsmanship na pinakita ng parehong kupunan. Right after this highly contested ball game, a photo op to end our festivities for today.
Keeping it light nga para dito sa both teams after that very heated battle. And the New Era University Hunters will come up with this victory, 71-59.